To do this wonderful experiment, you just require an ordinary balloon, a small Higgs nut and a coin. And this demonstrates centrifugal force. Take a Higgs nut and put it in the mouth of the balloon and then blow up the balloon. If it's a transparent balloon, it would be so much better. Then tie a knot on the mouth of the balloon so that the air remains inside. Because the balloon is transparent, if you see carefully, you can see the nut at the bottom of the balloon. Now you give a little spin to the balloon and be surprised that the nut inside keeps rotating at a very fast rate and makes a roaring sound. This is because of the centrifuge. The nut goes round and round. Now you can take an ordinary circular coin with round edges, put it in the mouth of the balloon, and once again inflate the balloon and tie a knot. Now this time if you spin the balloon, you can see the coin spinning inside. It goes round and round. And even if you try and tilt the balloon a little bit, you will find that the plane of the coin remains the same.